today becoming the sixth state to close all non-essential businesses, joining California, New York, Illinois, Pennsylvania, and Nevada. More than 80 million Americans now told to stay at home. New York's... There are Hamas fighters still in control. We're battling Israeli forces down in the south.